係啦，咁呢度咧 public report 呢個字咧，其實咧就係一啲消費者嘅資訊嚟噶。佢點解咧？因為咧，我哋要整咗個 public report 出嚟咧，係好使咧啲買家問起嗰陣時有得攞。咁呢個咧 ，a public report is a formal disclosure report of the important fact regarding a subdivision， 係一個嚴肅嘅報告，話俾你聽，話俾嗰間發展商佢裏邊啲資料咁樣。上網亦都可以睇嗱。我哋睇書嗰陣時咧，有陣時咧睇得懵咧，淨係留意黑咗同綠色嗰啲字咧，咁咪睇得快啦。Subdivisor 一定要俾個 copy of a commissioner， 即係一定要俾我哋地產局個局長整出嚟嗰個 public report。任何人如果有人要問或者有人寫信話需求要問嘅話，你唔可以收埋唔俾嘅。咁另外咧 ，primary public report of subdivisor 去 obtain 個reservation only， 其實主要初段嗰個報告咧係即係齋噏嘅啫，係 for reservation， 即係保留檔案嘅。They cannot sell and deposit fully refundable。佢唔可以因為第一個報告而人哋咧係咁樣抌咗40,000-50,000嘅時候咧，你咧就呃咗人哋啲錢咧，唔 refund 俾人。人哋到見到個 final 報告之後咧，知道真正的點啦，咁人哋咧都有可以走得。任何 prelim report issue 咧會 expire 噶 ，when the final report publish。最後嗰個報告 issue 咗咧有5年啊嘛，之前嗰啲咧就唔算數噶啦。On or after 1 year pass whichever first。